jamming out, man.
It's easier for me to believe that the elements in our bodies rose forged inside of supergiant stars. We're Australopithecine, shedding light upon the mystery of our history. When we got these lives of ours, there's no book for me to read. No hypothesized possibility to explain our perfect chemistry. Saturn in the sea, it would flow just like a boat, because its density is much less than that of Earth. There's no book for me to read, no hypothesized possibility to explain our perfect chemistry. Replaced and rearranged themselves, aren't the ones we had when we were born. If we are just stardust, with you I'd swing on Saturn's rings and dance galaxies until